Alright everyone, Jones2874 here again. It's a little early in the morning, but I'm deciding to continue my 5,000 subs switch for TV right now. And yeah, there's no Discord guests here at the moment, since it's probably early in the morning. Hopefully people will start coming to this channel soon. My recording channel. Anyway, our bank is currently at $19,000, so let's go to our second segment, which is Wheel of Fortune 2nd Edition for the PC. Here we go.
Hello, Charlie O'Donnell here. Let's just set things up before we start our game.
You'll turn off that.
Okay, set the game up exactly the way you like it. Hello, Charlie O'Donnell here. Let's just set things up before we start. Normal game? Okay, so how many people out there? How long would you like to play?
Oh, God. I gotta turn that down. That's a little too loud. We'll do 50. Yeah, we'll do 20 minutes, of course.
Player one, what's your name?
Let me turn this up a little. I believe we used Orient Escape, so let's use that.
From the Sony Picture Studios, it's America's Game.
Oh God, it's family.
Mystery, intrigue, romance. We've got it all for you because it's Orient Escape Day here on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host for Wheel of Fortune, Vanna White.
Thank you, Charlie. Hi, everyone. Welcome to our game.
Didn't have sound, so we're using it again here. Anyway, here we go.
Let's take a look at our category. Around the house. Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
That I will. I'll spin this wheel. And our first spin is $400.
$400.
Let's try a T.
There is a T.
Alright. Let's buy an A.
There are no A's.
There's no A.
Sorry.
Well, shit.
It's your turn, player two.
Oh, I'll spin, Vanna.
$900.
$900.
L!
No!
No, sorry. No L's.
No.
Player three, on
yes,
to
yes,
you.
Yes.
I'll spin the wheel.
$400.
$400.
How about an S?
Good. Two S's.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna.
Oh.
I'd like an O, please.
A pair of O's.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
And now the E.
I'm looking for an E.
Two E's.
Just.
I'll spin the wheel. Come on, show me the big money.
$300. There's big money.
$300.
Is there an N, Vanna?
A pair of N's for you.
Oh, I know what it is now.
Can I buy a vowel, please?
There's no U.
U.
No, no U.
Didn't I
Sorry.
Just say?
No.
Yes.
Player one, over to you.
All right, go. Spin this wheel. Well, free spin. That might come in handy. C.
One C.
Here we are.
Here's your free spin.
Hooray, we have insurance. Let's keep spinning.
$300.
I don't get to pick it this much. X.
There is one X.
When's the last time I heard that? $300 again.
$300.
R.
Yes, there is an R.
And we'll go for the last letter. We should be safe. 1,000 end it? Nice.
$1,000.
Give me the D.
Yes. One D to
and use. Extension cords.
That's how names with all remaining letters.
Done.
That's
1750 around.
Well done. Way to go, player one.
Not much.
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round. Good job, player one. You've got the lead.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay, here comes the next round. We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
You
can nip Jack Frost right on the nose with these fabulous his and her snowboards, valued at $2,100.
And, oh God, the cheapo snowboards.
This round, our category is before and after.
Oh, and it's a dumb, and a big one at that.
This time, player two goes first.
Okay, here I go. I'd like to spin. On day nine. How about L?
No free spin.
No, sorry. No L's. Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
$300.
Is there an S?
Good guess. There are three.
Well, I look at a video.
Can I buy a valve?
No, it's coming around.
Yeah.
It's also coming around.
There are three A's.
Ah, dang it.
I'd like to buy another valve.
I think you can hear it. That's coming back around.
Oh,
and
that
is also coming
come
back
on.
Around. This is really awesome.
Oh,
oh my god!
Whoa.
That's huge! That's a 4,000 one.
Oh,
that's like $5,000, $6,000. Oh my god. It keeps happening to me.
I don't know why.
6,500.
With two more games to go.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's my turn. I didn't realize. Sorry, I'm interrupting. Yeah, like, what a massive game.
Okay,
well, and
another
rude.
Jackpot.
Now, yeah, how about the Miracles? 6,541.
There are three in this puzzle.
Okay. What am I doing? Vehicles thing. Sorry, I was just watching.
$400.
Playing slots. C.
Yes, there is a C.
You have some insurance, so we'll keep going. 500.
$500.
I'd like to take a P.
One P. Where is it?
And we'll keep spinning. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose my turn. Yeah. So yeah.
Oh, lose a turn. Too bad.
But guess who has a free
Would
spin
like
though?
Would you like to use your free spin?
Of course I'm gonna use it. And we're gonna keep going. And lose my turn again. Oh!
$800.
Thought that free spin would be worthless. T. Just give me the T.
Good news. There are four of them in this puzzle.
Nice. Spin again. Another free spin, maybe? Oh, okay. Unless we get a free spin back. H.
We have two H's.
Hooray! We get another
Here's
free spin.
Here's your free spin.
It's the first time I've gotten two free spins in this game. 800 again.
$800.
Frick it, just take the N. Probably not going to hit 25.
Unbelievable! There are six.
Six N's. Lord almighty. And we're just going to solve this. Chestnuts. Oh, jeez. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire hydrant. Got it. See, yeah, chestnuts roasting on an open fire and fire hydrant. That's the before and after. A dump.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
I say, that was worth $10,100.
That was a fun round. Let's see how everyone's doing.
You mean just me, Vanna?
Good job, player
one. Runs to 11,850 after two rounds. Doing much better.
Another round, another puzzle.
First
Let's check
business.
It out. All right, it's the jackpot round. We'll start off with $5,000 and increase that amount with every spin of the wheel. Good luck. We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
There's nothing fishy about it.
We have a deep sea fishing excursion
off the Florida,
off Florida Keys.
Keys
this time.
All expense paid getaway. Priced at $5,600.
This time, the category is...
Category.
event.
There's now an event, and player three begins, I believe.
Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I think I'll spin, Vanna. Let's see that big one!
Oh, today's your 21st birthday. What a happy birthday. Oh, jackpot for player three.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
Yes, we have one L. Jackpot, solve the puzzle. It's all yours.
Of course not. It's too early.
I'll spin.
Figured. 450.
$450.
Is there an S?
No.
There are no S's. Sorry.
Oh, don't believe it.
And somehow I
do. Player one, good luck.
All right, here we go. 300. Let's try M.
Can do. One M.
All right, so we know what the first word is. Spy an eye.
Two eyes.
Two eyes, everybody's got them. There, I said it. 900.
$900.
F.
Just the one F.
Okay. Spy the A. There's at least three.
Good guess. There are
three. Exactly three. Okay. And, oh, I know what it is. 600. I want that jackpot, though, and I've got some insurance. Eden.
Yes, there is an N.
What do we have? 4 more chances to go for the jackpot here. 400. Alright.
$400.
Y.
One Y.
Come on, jackpot. 400. Alright.
$400.
V.
There is a V.
Oh, I was hoping for you to say V as a Vanna. I'm so disappointed. 800.
That jackpot is growing. $800.
C.
One C.
All right, last chance for the jackpot. And we're not going to get it. 300.
That jackpot is growing.
I guess I have to do.
$300.
T, please.
One T.
And it's family vacation. Well, no, 3,200. We're doing well.
Congratulations.
We're doing well.
Outstanding. That was a fun round. Let's see how everyone's doing.
And apparently it's Michael Abbott's birthday today, 21st. He's 21 today.
You're hot today, player one. Next round coming up. On to the next puzzle. We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Start spreading the news. It's an all-expense-paid romantic weekend to spectacular New York City. A $5,680 value.
For this puzzle, the category is...
You gotta spread the news.
Before and after.
Oh, it's another dump.
Okay, start
It's another dump.
Off. You get us going, player one.
Here we go. Wow, $5,000 for a spin.
$5,000.
Oh, wait, I think I've already seen this puzzle before. Could there be an S?
Good, two S's.
Nice. And could it be Ski Mask of Zorro? Wow.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
Well, I'll say, because I've already seen that puzzle before. I've had that puzzle
Let's
before.
See how you're doing after this round.
Wow, what a nice first spin.
Good job, player one.
Now we're up to $25,050.
Let's get ready for the next puzzle. Here's the category for this round.
That was a quick round four.
Proper name.
Alright, we got a proper name now. But that quick solve, we may have time for another jackpot round. Who knows?
Okay, here I go. I'd like to spin.
But that quick solve, we may have time for another jackpot round.
$300. I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
No.
No, sorry. No L's. You're up, player three. Marty.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
Go. And get $800.
$800.
Come on, S.
No.
There are no S's. Sorry.
I don't know why you picked that.
Player one, over to you.
Here we go. And we're back.
Oh, well, at least you didn't lose too much. Would you like to use your free spin?
Well, I don't know the puzzle, so I won't use it.
It's your turn, player two.
I'd like to spin.
Well, looks like I'm not alone. So is your right. Yeah.
Bad luck. You're up, player three.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. Let's go. Let's see some money here.
Sorry, I just had to. When I don't use IQ, then do I have a good chance?
$500.
There's gotta be an N.
A single N.
Yeah, there is.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. A is in apple.
There is one. Yes, one A.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
My money.
Oh, well, at least you didn't.
I feel the same way. Not. Get that $250
player
out of
one,
here.
Over to you.
All right, let's go. $400. Let's try R.
We have two R's.
Okay. Probably no E's, but we'll pick it.
Two E's.
Oh, okay.
$300. There's one D.
Well, that's a shocker.
$300. Yes, there's one B.
And now we'll just pick a wrong letter.
Yes, there is an I. All the vowels are now gone.
Could be Deborah Winner. I'll try it.
No, sorry.
I guess it is Endeavor.
Player two, you're up. Let's give this baby
what the
a spin.
Frick?
Come on. Come on.
He didn't ask me if I wanted to use my free spin. That's a joke.
$800. I would like a T, please, Vanna.
Well, I guess we know
T?
There's no T.
Too bad. No.
Yes.
Player three, on to you.
Sorry, I'm still a little sick.
I'd like to spin, please.
But, feeling a little better now. $300.
$300.
What is it, then?
I'll take an H, please.
No H. Sorry. Player one, over to you.
I feel like an idiot when I say this.
$400.
Minger?
There are no M's. Sorry. Would you like to use your free spin?
What is this? No, I'm not going to use it.
Player two, you're up.
We're going to be here forever.
I'd like to spin.
We might be here for a while. We may not get to another jackpot level. $400.
$400. I'll take a W. Just the one W.
Oh, it's Windsor.
Let me give this a shot.
I think it's Winger, ain't it?
Deborah Winger.
Well, okay then. Show us how much I know about properties.
You did it! Fantastic!
Yeah, whatever, I'm still in the lead, so.
That's it for this
I'm still
round.
Only about like
Let's
over 25 grand, so.
Doing.
I'm not really worried. We're still. Well, almost 25
Good job,
grand.
Player
so.
One. You've got the lead.
Hooray,
Let's get
three.
Ready for the next puzzle.
Hooray, player two is in an unstall for once.
The category of this puzzle is on the map.
Yeah, we got on the Marty. Nobody's here, so they can't pursue me. Hooray. I don't know why to say that. Now I'm going to be banned.
Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go.
Oh, wait. I think they say
I'd like to spin, please.
Can't say
Come
I got
on, show me the big money.
So I should be fine. There's big money. And I do. If you're watching this video right now, you just failed.
Player one, over to you.
All right, here we go. Well, frick, I guess I'm not alone.
Oh, well,
I guess he's not alone. I'm bankrupt, too.
Would you like to use your free spin?
And I won't use it.
Player two, you're up. I'll spin the wheel.
$300.
Are there any L's?
No.
Not a single L.
That serves you right. Bonehead.
You're up, player three.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
$700.
How about an S?
No.
No, sorry. No S's. Player one, over to you.
All right, go. Spin that wheel.
$900.
Free spins don't stack, sadly, in this one.
Yes, there is an R.
Okay. Could it be Arkansas?
Yes, we have two A's for you.
No. Oh, wait. I think I already know what this is.
$500.
I'd like to take a P.
One P. Where is it?
It's right there, Vanna. Let's keep going. 800, all right.
$800.
Well, I don't think there's any...
1C.
I don't think there's any double letters. Oh, wait, the M's there. 600. I guess we'll just take it. We'll just take the N.
We have two N's.
Because... unlikely chance I'm going to hit the big one. Oh, Monka. Monka S. X.
X marks the spot. Yes.
X marks the spot, of course. Keep spinning.
$300.
H.
One H in this puzzle.
And that'll clear the vowels.
Clear the consonants.
Phoenix, Arizona. And there's another $4,050.
Congratulations. Outstanding.
We're getting closer to 30,000 now.
That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores.
$900 shy of a 30,000 now.
Good job, player one. You've got the lead.
Darn right, I've got the lead. I've always had the lead.
All right, let's go to the next round and the next puzzle.
All right, let's see what our next prize is.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Oh, Canada.
Ottawa, Canada.
Get ready for an all-expense-paid winter vacation to Ottawa, the lovely and historic Canadian capital. To enjoy
TV
the
doesn't live
Winterloo
too far
Festival,
away from there.
A $4,550 value.
He lives in Toronto. But yeah, TV
our category
left.
This time
we'll
around
be back in
is...
October. We need to check in and be back in Toronto.
Things.
We got things. Cool.
This time, player two goes first. Okay, here I go.
I have this sudden feeling this could be the speed up round, so I might need to use my free spin here.
$300. How about L?
There's at least three.
Good guess. There are three.
Nope, there's exactly three.
I would like to buy a vowel, please.
Oh, wait, that means you're going to buy three vowels. Starting with A.
I'd like an A, please, Vanna. There are three A's.
I guess Christine deals in multiples
like
of three.
I'd like to buy another vowel, please.
See what I did there?
I'd like an O, please, Vanna.
There no!
O's. Sorry.
And oh no, why'd you pick that?
Player three, on
Christine.
To you.
I'd like to
Derek, go.
$800.
S.
A single S.
Yes, the AIs are voiced by
I'd like to buy
Christine
a vowel, please.
Moran and Derek Fage.
E.
There's a lot of them.
You ready for this?
There are five.
All right. I'd like to buy another vowel.
There's probably no U.
Do we we have some U's.
No.
Sorry.
See, I told you there was no U.
Player one, good luck.
Well, I know the first and third words. I don't know the last word. And bankrupt, right. This one just doesn't like me.
Bad luck.
I swear to God.
Would you like to use your free spin?
Well, I have a feeling this could be the speed of round, so yeah, we'll use it. Might as well get it out of the way. $300. Let's try B.
Can do. 1B.
There we go. Spin some more. Get close to 25, but not. I'll go past it. D.
There are two D's.
Yeah, let's put the I up there since
there
we know it's
two
there.
I's. That's it for the vowels.
And
$700.
How about a T?
Good. Two T's.
One more spin. Wow, that was a mistake.
Uh-oh. Lose a turn.
I gotta go in more of these.
We're running
and
we're going
to speed up.
I'm going to have to give the wheel a final spin.
All right, then. Here we go. Vowels are nothing. Consonants are worth $550.
$550. Could I have an N?
Yes.
One N in this puzzle.
But you don't know it. Or D.
You're up, player three.
And yeah, there's an R.
R.
Two R's, but I don't think he's going to solve it either.
Two R's.
So I think we have this. Yep, we got it. Good.
Player one, good luck.
Let's put the G up there.
There are two G's.
Grilled marinated vegetables.
Hooray.
You did it. Terrific, player one.
So, not a perfect one, but it's a curbstone.
Before we move to the next round, let's check out our cash totals so far.
So yeah, the least we'll be adding to TV's bank is
$32,250. Boy, what a game. Congratulations to all our players, but going to the bonus round is player
one. Of course,
me. It's the bonus round. Start by picking one of these cards, and we'll see if we can't add to your total.
Alright, we'll do that. Well, I think we went with W in the original recording, so we'll do that.
This round, our category is...
Is it thing? No,
person. Here are the letters R-S-T-L-N-E. Now pick three more consonants and a vowel.
Okay. Oh, all I got is an R and a T. Yo, screw it. H-G-D-N-O.
Here's your bonus round puzzle.
Oh, all I got was the R. All I got was the O. Cheat our way to the answer. Well, I got a moment. Person. Person, one word. Seven letters. Known letters. R O T. S, L, and E are not up there. And my picks of H, G, and D are also not there. Aviator. That doesn't even look close to aviator. What kind of...
acrobat.
But you still finished first. Congratulations.
Are you serious? See, this is why I should have gone CDMA. That would have helped. Oh, it was the private outdoor. Oh, no, wait. It's a private railway car.
You made a killing. Way to go, player one.
Whatever. I got more than that anyway. 32,250, not bad. So we're going to add that to our bank. We're up to 51,250 now, and I'll see you for part three. So let's get out of this.
Thanks for joining us on Wheel of Fortune. Bye-bye.
Yes, thank you.